As an undergrad, I had the opportunity to host Youngstown State University's first ever diversity conference. And I convinced our university president to secure Coretta Scott King as the keynote speaker. I had the chance to sit down and have lunch and a chat with Mrs. King. And during that time, diversity was just becoming the buzzword of the century. So this is what Mrs. King had to say about diversity. She said, "We like to think of diversity as just this romantic mixing of colors. But really, it's more than just that. It's also a real sharing of power and responsibility." So while I am concerned about the lack of inclusion and diversity with this year's Oscar nominations, I am also just as concerned about the fact that there are no people of color and women at those decision-making tables. We should be there. If Hillary Clinton, in her first presidential bid, was able to put 18 million cracks in our nation's highest glass ceiling, we as women and people of color should be able to do the same thing in Hollywood, because Hollywood has kept us out in a multitude of ways, and it's time for us to break through that glass ceiling in a major way. And you see these pumps right here? They are ready. I am ready to break through some doors, knock down some walls, and most certainly break through some glass ceilings. It is time.